Zoot for Jatai Academy, and welcome to another video in our ongoing series of barbershop and hair salon best practices. And today's best practice, kind of a no-brainer in this day and age, but all too often I see barbershops and hair salons that do not support this best practice. And today's best practice is take credit cards. I know there's a whole bunch of people that are tuning me out that are thinking, no, 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 I'm not taking credit cards. If I take credit cards, there's a paper trail. And if there's a paper trail, I'm gonna have to report my income and the feds are gonna know about it and I'm gonna have to pay my taxes. You have to pay your taxes. Report your income, pay your taxes. Don't use the desire to keep your business off the books as a justification for accepting credit cards. There are fabulous statistics out there in the retail world about the fact that the average ticket, the amount people spend, is greater when they spend on plastic. And it's a matter of convenience, you know? We're going to be a cashless society. It is estimated that in several years, Sweden will be the first country in the world that eliminates the use of cash. There will be no more money. You will pay with a credit card, you will pay with a cell phone, you will pay with a thumbprint, or you'll pay with your eyeball, with a retinal scanner. But Sweden's gonna be the first country that eliminates money. And the United States of America will not be too terribly far behind after that. And when we arrive at a point in the world, economically, when we no longer use money to do business, your cash business doesn't look anything like it looks today. The sooner you begin to take credit cards, and today with the iPad and cell phone systems, with the swipers and key them in, like, it's so easy and the rates are so low, except for the fact that you might want to try to avoid paying your taxes, there's no good reason not to accept plastic in this day and age. And there will be customers who will choose not to do business with you if they cannot do business with you with a credit card. Welcome to the future. I'm Ivan Zoot for Jatai Academy. Thanks for watching and have a great day.